Hello YouTube, and welcome to sharpening your center punch with a flapper disc. This is a 60 grit. I should use a 120 grit, but I don't want to change it. The end's kind of dull, so we're going to sharpen it. There you go. Might not show up on camera, but it's sharp, trust me. Works pretty good. I would use the 120. I have a 120, a 60, and a 36 grit. You get in a pack at Harbor Freight. I don't have no stock in the company, but that's where I get them. I get them in a pack where you get two grinding discs and probably like four cutter blades. But this is an old center punch. And tools like this I painted so I don't lose them so easy. And when you get all that stuff on the edge, when it starts mashing over, grind that off. I'm going to go ahead and grind that off too. This stuff will break off and fly off like a bullet, and it'll get in your leg, your arm, your face, or something. But always take that stuff off when it mushrooms. Okay, I think you get the idea. Thanks for watching.